What we have here are the hips, basically. So this is the middle part of the backbone, and these are the major parts of the hips for a horned dinosaur, one of the ceratopses. Chances are this is a dinosaur called pentaceratops, which lived a little bit before triceratops, but just further south. And so this is from New Mexico, but dinosaurs like this would have been found in Pennsylvania too. And not only is this relatively large as far as the size goes, but it also has extra features. And so we always look for extra features on these fossils. And so if you look close, you will be able to find, hopefully, certain spots where we have what are gouges within the bone. Those gouges are from tooth marks. And so those are feeding traces. And based on the size of the gouges, we know it's from a tyrannosaur. Now, whether this was actively feeding or whether this is what we would call scavenging, it's hard to say. Now, the guess for people who study animal behavior and that kind of thing is that this is probably scavenging, because normally if you would attack an animal, you wouldn't attack it at the hips. You wouldn't attack it close to the back, because it's not going to do that much for it. So chances are this is scavenging. Now, this could have been, you know, scavenging, or this could have been eating it after it died from the same animal that killed it, or it could have been found afterwards. But either way, it shows active behavior in dinosaurs, at least 73 million years after it happened.